for another workout. It's my birthday week, so we are going to showcase our strength today. But don't be scared. You can do it. You can do it. Okay, so today we're going to do a strength-focused leg day, meaning we're going to do heavier weight and we're going to do fewer reps. So today we're going to be focusing on doing 10 reps of each exercise. We're not going to be using a timer. We're going to be focusing on quality versus quantity today. I want good, clean reps. We're focusing on our form. We're taking things slow and steady, okay? We're going to do circuits today. You're going to have 5 exercises. We're going to go straight from one exercise to the next, no rest in between, and you will rest at the end of your circuit, which is when you're going to replay this video for a total of 4 rounds. I want you to grab your heavier dumbbells or kettlebells if you have them today. You'll probably want to grab 2 different sets of weights, a heavier set and a lighter set, in case you need a drop set, which means that you start with your heavier weights and drop down to the lighter weights as need be, all right? Let's get it. We're gonna replay that video, and I want you guys to do this circuit for a total of 4 rounds. Let me know how it goes.